So Hanuman is my favorite character in Rama story. So in this mirror, Hanuman got to go and save the princess, but he had to prove her that he come to save her. The king gave Hanuman the ring because the princess won't believe him because he's just a monkey. How come you come and save me? Hi, my name is Bandit Phuong Thong. I'm from Thailand. So I've been here for 22 years. Hanuman is so good about it. Why the kid love it or I still love it? Hanuman, it never die. Hanuman, it got a kind of magic monkey. It's like an Ant-Man. He can be a big monkey, or he can do tiny monkey, or he can turn himself to a fly. I grew up really, really countryside. And when we play, I always have to choose like, no, I'm Hanuman. Because Hanuman, it never die. Because the kid dad is the god of the wind. A kind of cheeky thing, you can't kill me. Oh, the wind blow, hit me. I got to, you know, a kind of the kid who don't want to get never fail. It give me inspiration of my life, you know, never give up. And when I got an opportunity to show my skill and to show who I am, I always said I'm gonna choose Hanuman. So in this mirror, it's two figures, it's different Hanuman. And Hanuman can pull his hair, blow it, and then turn to 100 Hanuman, the tricky thing. It's about Hanuman to prove himself. So this kind of trick in competition for me, you know, like, oh, which one is Hanuman? When I'm pain or something like that, I have to remind myself what this mirror called. It proved me. Prove me it's not like, okay, I'm Hanuman. I'm an Asian artist, I'm bandit, I'm a Thai artist. So that kind of key when I'm work on it.